Alright everyone, welcome back again to more Umineko. I gotta tell you guys, I actually did enjoy this episode a lot, if only because it was more about Anja's training into her magecraft and becoming a witch, if anything, and it was very interesting. So if anything, I hope you all continue to enjoy. Thank you all for the love and support. I'm sure you'll like this one too. So let's get to it. Alright everyone, welcome back.
Mamo! エンジェに無理をさせないで。エンジェはまだ本調子じゃないから。
エンジェ様はみんなを召喚してくれるって言いました。
Actually, I only said that I'd call as many as I could. Guess this is greed.
無理しないで、エンジェ。もう今日は休んだ方がいい。君は十分疲れてるよ。
いいわよ。どうせ暇つぶし。ばったり寝込めるくらいに疲れさせてもらうわ。
This time, there's no vessel. I'll have to strengthen the image solely from the knowledge in the grimoire and manifest them just with that. I held my hands out into the air, replaying in my head the sensation from when I had summoned Mamon. Come on, I know all of the Seven Sisters personally. Remember in the past.The times I talked with them. Once again, the power of magic began to fill me up. It radiated as a faint and yet distinct pale blue light from both of my hands.
エンジェ様、しっかりしっかり、頑張って。ねえ、マリア教。エンジェ様は必ずみんなを呼び出してくださいますよね。また七姉妹は再会できますよね。ね、
うん、きっとね。でもそれが今夜という保証はないよ。
エンジ様ならできますって。エンジ様お願い、末っ子のアスモから。
アスモデウス七女、わかった。末っ子から順番に呼ぶわ。
A strand of hot sweat dripped down from my forehead. This really does put one hell of a strain on you. The pale light in this space began to form into the vague outline of a girl.
さあさあ、おいでなさい。煉獄の七杭が一つ。色欲のアスモデウス。
There was no vessel.However, with the strong core conviction that she definitely did exist there, I began to crystallize her form. Her outline became distinct, and the form of the youngest of the Seven Sisters, Asmodeus, was finally created.
Wow.
ここはどこ?
私は生きてるの?私を呼び出したのは誰なの?
エンジェ様が、エンジェ様が私たちをみんな蘇らせてくれるって。
No, I didn't.
エンジェ様、ありがとう。次はベルゼを、ベルゼをお願いします。
ベルゼブブ六条、暴食のベルゼブブ。さあさあ、おいでなさい。
If I just keep on like this, I wonder how many I can summon. If I lose my concentration, that'll probably be it. The fact she was able to summon two already on her first try is amazing and shows her skills as a new witch of the future. The pale light made an outline and formed into Beelzebub.
暴食のベルゼブブ、ここに。
Oh, three.Mamon and Asmodeus jumped on Beelzebub celebrating their reunion. Summoning three people at once, my head was throbbing. Without resting, I summoned the next one.
さあさあ、おいでなさい。
She is gonna collapse before she can get to the last one, if anything. I'd be shocked if she summoned them all.
煉獄の七杭が一つ。怠惰のペルフェゴール。
愛だのベルフェゴール、ここに。なんと、私がまだ必要とされるとは。
ベルフェネー、お腹すいた。じゃなくて、また会えて嬉しい。また七姉妹みんなが再会できるなんて。エンジェ様、本当にありがとうございます。
この調子で次はサタンネオ、レビアネーモン、ルシネーモン。
ええ、分かってるわ。だからお願い、あまりうるさくしないで。4人同士は結構きつい。
エンジェ、もうそれ以上無理をしないで。これだけ久しぶりなのに、よく4人も召喚できたよ。
よせ、マモン。今のエンジェ様には、我らの召喚は負担を強いている。エンジェ様、どうかご無理をなされませんよ。
私は嫌！エンジェ様は約束したもん！また私たち、みんなと遊んでくれるって！
No, I...
ね！エンジェ様、みんなとまた会えるって、すぐに会えるって約束した。
そうね、約束したわ。すぐにがいつのこととは約束しなかったけど、確かに私は約束したわ。
だから守って！じゃないと私は今日までそれを忘れていたエンジェ様を許さない。
おいでなさい、煉獄の七杭が一つ、憤怒のサタン。
My mind was starting to get hazy, but I'll call. I may have forgotten those days. I may not have thought of them as anything but sadness and loneliness, but certainly the short time I spent with these girls was without a doubt fun.
憤怒のサタン、ここに。
Wow! Already?
何やってるのよ、あんたたち！私たちが井戸端会議をするだけで、どれだけエンジェ様に負担をかけてるか分かってんの？
Satan, who had apparently figured out the situation immediately after being summoned, yelled out in a loud voice telling her sisters off. That loud voice made my consciousness fade again.
私たちはベアトリーチェ様より休むことを許された役目を終えた家具なのよ。再びお役に立てる機会を賜るどころか、新しい主人の負担になるなんて、そんなの家具の直れ！早く姿を消しなさい！
うん、サタン姉の言う通りだ。姿を消す。お前たちも姿を消せ。それがこの瞬間、一番エンジェ様のお役に立てる。
私は嫌よ。みんなを呼び出してもらえるまでは嫌。
私も嫌！お腹すいた！じゃなくて、やっと再会したばかりなのに、もう帰るなんて嫌！
わがまま言ってんじゃないわよ！ほら、とっとと姿を消す！ほら、アスモ！さっさと消えなさい！
サタン姉さんがいじめた！いつも末っ子からなんてずるーい！
実に賑やかね。退屈しない。
もう十分だよ。今のエンジェには限界を超えてる。
そう
ね。The situation where I had summoned five of them and they were messing around as they pleased was placing far too heavy a load on me currently with my meager magic powerThis is... it. The fact that she summoned five already was in itself impressive. As my consciousness grew distant, I collapsed onto the bed. Have beds always felt this soft? It seemed that the sisters were still squabbling together as much as they liked. for a way to kill time until drowsiness comes to get me, this will do. Feeling something warm and nostalgic in the sister's liveliness, I sank into a world of deep sleep. At the entrance to my dream world, I felt Maria Onechan and Sakutaro waiting to receive me.
お疲れ様。そして、頑張ったね。
ウリュウ。お帰り、エンジェ。
Welcome back, huh? Then I should respond like this. Glad to be home.That's right. Just once in the past, I underwent training in order to step into the world of witches. I accepted that the only power which could save me from my sad, painful days at St. Lucia Academy was the thing called magic, and I received Maria Onechan's introduction to the basics.
広大な空間をイメージ。峠のドライブインから麓を見下ろした時の風景。
I projected that scene from a memory into my mental world. Normal little girls get over their admiration of magical girls during elementary school. Training in absolute earnest to use magic at this age, I have to say, I'm embarrassed with myself. But even that embarrassed emotion felt pleasant to me now. Right now, I was learning mental concentration from Maria Onechan in order to use magic. But it wasn't going very well. It was about as hopeless as going to a person who can wiggle their ears. Asking them how they do it and expecting to learn anything at all from their demonstration,It seems that you need to imagine a vast space to gain the mental concentration for using magic. So I remember the time from my younger days when my family had gone on a small vacation. And I looked down towards the base of the mountain from a viewing platform at a rest stop in the peak. And I tried painting this scene in my mental world.
まだまだ狭い。もっともっと広い空間をイメージして。そして、エンジェだけの心象世界を作り上げるの。まだまだイメージが霞んでる。空気に温度もないし、風もない。匂いもない。まだまだ世界が希薄。それらは後でもいいから、今はとにかくもっと広い世界をイメージして。
ウリュウ、どうして広い空間のイメージが必要なの？
人間の体内には生まれながらにして魔法を妨げる毒素があるんだよ。その毒素を浄化しないと魔法はうまく使えないの。そのために有効な方法の一つが広大な空間をイメージすることなんだよ。
さっきは飛行機の窓から見た世界を思い描いたけど、それもダメだったわ。もっと広大な世界なんて、見当もつかない。
なら、マリアの持つ広大な世界をエンジェにも教えてあげればいいよ。そしたら、エンジェにもイメージがしやすくなるんじゃない？ウリュウ！
そうね。私も、お姉ちゃんはどんな世界をイメージして魔法を使ってるのか、興味があるわ。私もそれを参考にする。
おう、ダメだよ。心象世界は広大で、そして孤独じゃないといけないの。自分以外に一切遮るものがない世界。だから、その世界を人に教えたら、その世界は孤独ではなくなってしまう。だから、心象世界は誰にも明かしちゃダメなの。だからエンジェも、上手に心象世界を描けたら、それは自分だけの秘密の世界にするんだよ。
ウリュウ、マリアケチンボ。
ありがとう、サクタロ。修行に近道なしってわけだわ。努力してみる。大丈夫。ヒントは十分もらえてるわ。
ウリュウ、エンジェ、頑張れ。
Excuse me. Wow, guys. Excuse me.I come to think that there was no way I could be saved by something like magic. After all, magic doesn't exist in this world. That kind of thing should be nothing more than a fantasy, a delusion, a daydream. However, Maria Onechan had shown that she could fill her own world with happiness using a power that was impossible for me. I'd been looking down on that happiness as an empty happiness. I'd been denying it all, thinking that because I didn't accept magic, I couldn't accept the happiness that came from it either. But Maria Onechan's world grew happier and happier. In the past, I disparaged it, calling it painful to look at. But that might have been nothing more than jealousy. It was time for me to admit that. And doing so was my first step in my search for happiness. A vast space. A dry wind that can blow unobstructed by everything. Let me feel that wind blowing through my hair. Oh, yes, even the ground might block me as I am now. Then I don't need it. Push the ground away, downwards, downwards. In other words, it was as though I had floated up, leaving the ground far behind. After pushing it further and further downwards, the ground grew foggy and faint, and for the first time, I began to feel the sky. Then, I understood its vastness. In that instant, I felt the vivid wind pass straight through my body, in other words, blow through without any resistance.
So, その感覚を維持して。
ええ、わかる。すべての妨げから解放されてるのが、わかる。
やった、エンジェ！やった、エンジェ！魔女の世界への最初の第一歩を踏み出した！
これが、魔女の世界。
うん。じゃあ、エンジェがずっと望んできた魔法を練習してみよう。お友達を呼び出す魔法。エンジェを寂しさから救い出してくれる味方を作り、それによって幸せになる魔法を。
エンジェにも僕みたいなお友達が呼び出せるの？うりゅうりゅう！
今のエンジェには、ゼロの海からサクタロほどの友達を呼び出すには、まだまだ早いね。最初は、呼び出しやすい友達から練習しよう。
最初は何を？
エンジェは、マリアージュ・ソルシエールの魔女だから。同盟の魔女が刺激する存在は、エンジェもまた刺激することが許されてる。例えば、サクタロは私の友達だけど、同じ同盟のエンジェにとっても友達で、そして召喚することができる。今度、試しにサクタロを呼び出してみて。寂しくて寂しくて辛い時、サクタロがきっと元気づけてくれるよ。
Alright. You could call Sakutaro a being employed by Onechan. So as a witch in the same alliance as Onechan, it's also possible for me to summon Sakutaro. I met Sakutaro's gaze. What a joy it would be to have him just be sitting there by my pillow, so he could talk to me a bit on lonely nights.
私が呼びかけたら、あなたは現れて話し相手になってくれる？
ウリュウ！エンジェが呼び出してくれるのを楽しみにしてる！ウリュウリュウリュウ！
Looking happy, Sakutaro playfully pressed and rubbed his head against me like a cat.Suddenly getting this cute younger brother left me feeling a bit confused, a bit embarrassed, and a bit happy. Unable to understand why I hadn't been able to honestly accept this feeling, I felt tears well up in my eyes.
お姉ちゃん、私頑張るわ。
じゃあ、練習をしてみよう。同じ同盟の魔女、ベアトリーチェの家具を呼び出してみよう。
ベアトリーチェの家具。
Hearing Beatrice's name mentioned gave me a slightly strange feeling. When it came to the crime of Okenjima, the public had made a lot of noise about it being a witch's sacrificial ritual or something like that. And that witch was Beatrice. So if the culprit of the crime was a witch, it would mean that this very woman was the culprit who took away my family. However, according to Maria Onechan, Beatrice was a good witch. If I held negative emotions towards Beatrice,She would get mad, argue with me, and call me mean, and refuse to talk to me for a while. Onechan was my only close friend right now, So to avoid worsening the mood of my close friend, I had decided to think of Beatrice as nothing more than an entrance magic master. And anyway, my belief is that the crime was the murder plot hatched by Aunt Ava. Someday, I'm definitely gonna bring that all to light.
Enge, また体内に妨げが混じってるよ。
ごめんなさい。集中を欠いたわ。もう一度。
Onechan is really something. She instantly noticed that I was being overcome with idle thoughts. After shaking my head just once, I reimagined the wind blowing through the vast sky.
煉獄の七姉妹？なんだか物騒な名前ね。
でも、とっても賑やかで楽しい子たちだよ。エンジェの新しいお友達になってくれるかもしれない。まずは、私が呼び出してみせるね。見てて。
Maria Onechan lifted both hands up to the level of her head and quietly unified her mind. The state that I could not attain without meditating for a long period of time, she reached in the span of a few quick breaths. Then, a pale blue light began to gather in her palms, and one by one, the girls began to show themselves. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. The way they were summoned one after another in a line was overwhelmingly impressive. Incredible. The seven sisters of Purgatory, just like the illustrations in Onechan's grimoire. The younger sisters were behind the eldest, Lucifer, who saluted Onechan.
煉獄の七姉妹、ここに。マリア卿、ご無沙汰を申し上げております。
うん、久しぶりだね。みんなも元気？
我ら家具は、使役されてこそ家具。久しぶりのお呼び出しを、心より光栄に思います。
ああ、作太郎！お久しぶり！相変わらず美味しい！じゃなかった。かわいい！私が一番！今日もふかふかプニプニしててかわいい。ああ、私にも抱かせて、私にも抱かせて。ウリュウ、苦しい。僕は逃げないから離してみんな。
こら！あんたたち！マリア教の家具を壊す気？とにかく離れなさいよ。抱きしめるの禁止。
そう言ってるサタン姉が一番抱きしめたがってるよ。
私は別にあんなふかふかのプニプニのワフワフなんて興味ないんだから。
こら、マリア教とエンジェ様の御前よ、静かになさい、この愚昧ども。
They were so energetic. The sudden burst of activity as soon as they appeared left me stunned.And even greater than that was my surprise that the innocent Sakutara was on such good terms with the seven sisters.
意外。サクタロがあんな物騒な連中にこんなに可愛がられてるなんて。
同じ同盟の仲間たちだもん。怖くなんかないよ。
でも、万が一彼女らの機嫌を損ねちゃったら、サクタロ、あっという間にやられちゃいそう。
大丈夫。同盟の魔女とその家具はみんな仲良しなの。だから作太郎も安心して遊べるの。それはもちろん、私やエンジェも同じだよ。
One of the treaties of marriage sociere, mutual non-aggression and non-interference. Member witches must respect each other's magic and creations.Even the sisters who were normally extremely combative and dangerous interacted with fellow alliance members as friends. So to the seven sisters, Sakutaro was a common friend. He was loved by all of the seven sisters, and they were even trying to steal him away from each other. This scene as they all surrounded him and loved him was actually a bit charming.
なるほど。マリアージュ・ソルシエルの仲間同士なのね。
At a glance, you'd think that Sakutaro's easygoing atmosphere and the seven sisters' unsettling one would be like water and oil. They look like they'd never be compatible. And yet, they were interacting in such a friendly way as if it was completely natural. If all the peoples of the world could be joined in this wonderful alliance, I wonder if the whole world could immediately become friends.
Nana姉妹のみんな、聞いて！今、エンジェは魔法の修行中なの。だから、みんなの力を貸してほしいの。
かしこまりました、マリア教。しかし、具体的には何を？
君たちを権限させる魔力を私からエンジェに移す。その状態で、いつも彼女の身近にいてあげてほしいの。彼女の話し相手になったりしてあげるだけでいい。
恐れながら、エンジェ様の魔力では、私たち七姉妹すべてを四六時中呼び出し続けるのは容易なことではないかと。
The eldest sister Lucifer gauged my reaction as she advised this, speaking reservedly. In short, she was saying that the burden might be too heavy for me at this point in time.
そういう修行なの。エンジェはみんなが想像しているより才能と魔力があるよ。ちょっぴり辛いかなとは思うけど、今のエンジェなら挑戦する価値はあると思う。エンジェ、今から彼女たちを権限させる魔力を君に切り替える。つまり、エンジェが呼び出したのと同じ状態になるの。
So what Maria Onechan was trying to say was something like this. To keep the Seven Sisters manifested, you are burdened continuously with a significant amount of magical power. Maybe you could say it was like training while wearing weighted wristbands.
風流、七姉妹全員はかなり大変。エンジェ、いきなりは厳しくない？
ありがとう、サクタロ。でも、魔女になるための修行だしね。やれるところまでやってみるわ。
The seven of them certainly do seem boisterous. But even if they're doing it for the sake of my training, having them be with me will surely distract me from my loneliness, at least a little. I understood it would be an ordeal, but before anything else, I wanted to give it a shot.
もしも辛かったら、無理をしないでね。みんなも、エンジェが辛そうだったら、加減してあげて。
かしこまりました。わかったね、あんたたち。
はーい、お姉様。
それでは、エンジェ様。これより我ら煉獄の七姉妹は、エンジェ様の家具となります。マリア教、お願いいたします。
うん。じゃあ、エンジェ、始めてもいい？
いいわ。ちょっと緊張する。
ウリュウ、いきなりは辛いかも。頭痛になりそうだったら、すぐに魔力を減らしてね。
じゃあ、魔力ソースを、エンジェに移すよ。
Instantly, the inside of my head felt heavy. This is... yes.It's tough. Until then, the inside of my head had been used only for myself. It was almost like it was now also being used for seven other people. Their mere presence there, blinking or even letting out a single breath, was placing an enormous weight on the inside of my head.
Maria Kyo, 恐れながら、やはり一度に七姉妹全員の負荷は重すぎるかと。
大丈夫。
やっぱりダメかな。権限に全勢力を使っちゃってる。日常生活と両立できないほどの負荷じゃ意味がない。何しろ、魔女としてこれじゃちょっと優雅じゃないね。
ウリュウ、だからいきなりこんなに大勢は無理だって言った。みんな少し姿を消してあげて。
そうね。人数を減らした方が良さそう。アスモ、姿を消しなさい。
また私？末っ子いじめ反対！たまには上から消えてよ！
それじゃあ、私が2番目に消えなきゃならないじゃない！
やだやだやだ！
アスモもレビアネーも騒がないの！そういう騒ぎが余計エンジェ様の負担になるのよ！あんたが騒ぐのも負担になるのよ、バカサタン！
The seven sisters started arguing over who would vanish first. All the energy of that fight became a burden, imposing an even greater headache upon Ange. In the end, they decide the order with rock, paper, scissors, and they began to disappear. One of them, two, three. But even at that level, Andrew's still far from comfortable.